The future of motoring in regional Australia has been on display in Griffith, with the country's first electric-powered vehicle. They'll hit the showroom floor next year.
Car manufacturers are saying that by 2025, that they'll have 28% of the sales, new sales, in the market.
Motorists given the opportunity to test drive a hybrid and something slightly more unusual. The fully powered electric Mitsubishi i-MiEV receiving a lot of attention, producing no emissions and fully reliant on battery power.
Electric cars are a viable option in the future.
But not everyone is sold.
Not if you're going long distance.
If you drive from Leeton to Griffith and back home again, you need to recharge.
Currently, the electric powered engine will only give you around 120 kilometres of travel, but that's sure to be improved.
Depending how you drive, it does about 110 to 160 kilometres. Now, the car's coming out next year that'll do close to the 300. And then, of course, they'll just get better into the future as technology improves.
The car itself will be priced at around $60,000, which is slightly more expensive than your average brand new vehicle. But it only costs about $3.50 to fill up an electric car like the Mitsubishi, which is much cheaper than a tank of petrol.
But I think it's the way we've got to go, any pollution and cutting fuel costs.
Well, it's certainly going to have a big place, whether it's the way forward.
Hyundai has 20,000 people in their research and development department. Toyota have 25,000 people in their research and development department, and a majority of those people are working on electric cars.
Dean Foscarini, Wind News.